Alright, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back. I kind of woke up a little bit late today, but we're getting started here today. We're playing on Crash, or Mission Crash, on Advanced Warfare. Here we go.
Hey, Ben. It's a Sentinel 2-3. Tracker has been successfully coupled with the target.
Copy that, 2-3. We've got Pandora in the crosshairs now. Projected destination is Rio Gallegos Air Base. If Irons is planning a strike anywhere in the hemisphere, this would represent an ideal staging point. Our only option is to intercept Pandora in international airspace and force a controlled landing. Coordinates for mid-air rendezvous to follow.
Roger that. I've got a team suiting up now.
It's a big step, Cormac. You'll be hitting Atlas directly. No more working from the shadows.
It's raining outside. Kind of use that Mr. Beast sound effect or whatever for transition.
Is the Sentinel 2-3 on final approach?
Copy all, Sentinel 2-3. Your primary objective is the cargo. All other assets are expendable.
Affirmative, Kingpin. We'll rendezvous with Guardian 5 at the drop point and secure the cargo. Sentinel 2-3 out. Activate mag grips. All right, Mitchell. Time to bring this bird down.
How the hell do they not see us?
Watch the winds. Use your mag grips to steady yourself. Set your charge. Device set. Activate on my mark.
Team blew the back hatch and is securing the cargo.
All units be advised. We picked up an Atlas QRF on approach. Drop pods are inbound on your position.
Central 2! Load the cargo onto Guardian 5 ASAP!
I'll give them that.
Got him. Bush.
We got the cargo. Hold tight.
Bro, just fell like fucking 50 meters down here. I don't know how you could survive that shit.
Kingpin, do you copy? Damn it. We're too deep. We need to find a way to the cargo.
Looks to be an opening through here.
Dude, I fucking hate this lady. I hate both of you two people. I'm stuck with the two most annoying people in this game.
Lights.
It's getting colder.
Suit thermals are having a hard time keeping up.
How convenient we landed in a cave like this.
Keep scanning. It's cold as hell down
here. Did you hear that?
No one's gonna survive long on the road. Hold your fire. Movement ahead.
Squads
not
reported
in.
Our
signal strength is getting worse the deeper we go.
Alona, you've got bottom right. I'll take left. Mitchell, take the two on the top. On your shot, Mitchell.
Wow, I actually found one piece of info. This whole damn game. Fantastic.
I see an exit ahead. Keep moving.
Her accent starts to get really annoying.
Watch your fire!
Tap to resist. Gotta make sure I'm recording. Last time I didn't record shit.
We need a way back to the surface.
We can try and follow the water through here.
Doesn't look like we have a choice. I'll take lead. Mitchell behind me. Alona, cover our six.
You two are the most annoying people in the whole world.
To any Sentinel forces who are receiving this transmission, this is Guardian 5.
Her accent's really annoying, and this guy's overrated. My thermo's about to be up your ass. Wait, taking a piss? What is this? Come on, dude. Come, I can't get up. Oh. That was a weird ass motherfucking.
More hostiles dropping in.
Oh shit, I fell to my death. God damn it. Oh my god, bro, I pressed A. I'm about to sneeze.
Guardian 5, Sentinel 2-3, how copy?
Contact ahead! Ground incoming!
Where are you? We are under fire! Multiple KIAs!
Who's your AMP?
On exfil! Command has failed to respond!
Contact, dead ahead.
Damn it, they've got the cargo.
Kingpin, this is Sentinel 2-3.
Damn it, they got the cargo.
Moving to intercept.
Solid copy. Sending exfil to your position.
I'm moving down to draw them out. Pick off the stragglers, Alona. Open fire when we're in position, Alona. On your shot, Mitchell.
Open fire! Move! We need that cargo! Tango's trying to get the cargo! Mitchell, stop him! Pin him down!
Taking the shot!
Part of a damn cutscene. I can't see anything. I'm freezing.
Trust me.
Gideon?
Gideon?
This is Atlas 01. Perez and Michaels at KIA.
What?
Why now, Gideon? You could have escaped from New Baghdad with us.
We'd all be none the wiser. There were just too many questions. I needed to find some answers for myself. Hines is planning a preemptive strike against the United States. He's been secretly developing a WMD, a bioweapon.
And we're supposed to follow you?
If he wanted to kill us, we'd already be dead. I want him in the ground the same as you. If you want to stop him, we need to get to that cargo now. Okay, then lead the way.
So much for these two clowns.
Mitchell, Cormac, grab those stingers and get out of sight.
Oh, crap.
Atlas 2-1, I'm ready for pickup. Sentinel operatives have been dealt with.
Roger that, Gideon. You're lucky we were just about to leave without you.
Is the cargo secure?
Yes, sir. Secure and intact.
Get a target lock. We'll hold your fire until my signal.
Gideon, we've got multiple heat signatures. Are you sure you're alone down there?
Bring it down!
Callback! Call in evac!
Mitchell, on me! Hurry, Mitchell! Coming apart. Evac's here. We're moving to your position.
I'll buy you some time. Grab the cargo.
Jump, Mitchell. Kingpin. Cargo is secure.
Nice work out there.
Picked up a guest along the way. Bringing him in for debrief.
That's it. It's not that I hate her Russian accent, it's just the way she talks. I don't know, it just bothers me so much. And then Cormac, he's just overrated. Anyways, I'll catch you guys on the next one. We got a upgrade point here though. That I can use on nothing. Other than this lethal grenade. Yay. Oh yeah, now I can do the tactical. Yay. Alright, I'll catch you guys on the next one. As always, you guys, take care. Peace out.